God has given us responsibility to help mold and shape these human beings, as the Bible says, to bring them up in the nurture and the admonition of the Lord. And it starts when they can't even talk. And it starts with the touching, right? It starts with the love and all those things that we need to do where these kids will build a trust and a relationship with us.